Okay. All right, feels good to be back. If you hear what feels like chaos in the background, there's a kitten in the lab that's totally supposed to be here. I have never played this game. I'm not good at puzzle games. Is this a puzzle game? Pretty sure this is a puzzle game. So let's begin. I've seen exactly one puzzle from this, or one part from this. So I have no idea what I'm getting into, to be perfectly honest. That was easier than I thought it was going to be. I was expecting things to be a lot more difficult, to be perfectly honest. But this is also the beginning. There are colors there, aren't there? Terrible at this game. I was expecting to struggle. Thank you. Oh, I just didn't put it in the middle. This is how I stack papers at home, because it drives me nuts to like be in the middle where I can't like fight. It drags the rest of the lab staff a little bit up the wall, because sometimes the post-it notes on the reports are supposed to stay with the reports and they end up on top. I reorganized all the lab shelves so that they were in order by size, and that did not go over very well. Is it by thickness? That's annoying. Hello. Hello. Oh, no. I like the noise this one makes. Are you waking up? I think Jen's waking up. Well, good. I don't know what time it is right now, hold on. It's a little after 10. But good evening. I'm just having a ball with this. Oh no. Ah, hold on. Let me see if I can fix that. This better? I probably just need a better mic. I don't have the best mic. By don't have the best mic, I mean it's an old Xbox headset. One day I'm going to invest in a better one, but today is not that day. I have no idea what I'm doing with this one. Oh no. Not even 10 puzzles in this. Look. This is why I'm not responsible for things. I feel like I have to move these somewhere else real quick. See what I can think. Thank you. don't play games like this real. Oh, my birthday was a few days ago, but I was out of town and could not stream. Happy birthday. Wait. Hold on. Oh. I think I'm doing something right now. Gotta do enough of that. With the kitten that's currently in the room, I don't need it in game two. Wait. I just put something in the right place. Oh, nice. I didn't do anything different. I don't remember most of what I said. I'm gonna be perfectly honest. Oh, the game is a little to the left. A puzzle game, and I am not very good at those, so this is mostly a stream that's gonna be me struggling. I knew what was supposed to be beside each of these, but this is kind of interesting. But I have no idea what's written in any of these places. Hold on. This is a surprising amount of guesswork. So am I. I've seen one puzzle that's in this, so there's one. Oh, thank you! I love it. Can I finally put these in order right? It's probably gonna go by the pattern at the bottom, isn't it? I'm still gonna try putting in an order of height. That was right. Yeah, I wear glasses both on my model and in real life, and I do not have contacts, so it has trouble reading my eyes a little bit. Yeah. That the lighting in here isn't ideal. So I think the light's reflecting off of my glasses and does not help it. I don't know what's supposed to be going on in this one. Oh no. Oh no. I would rather everything in the picture be slightly at an angle than have to... Yeah. To be fair, I have been up since quite early this morning. It is currently 10:20 p.m. I guess this one? I thought I had this one level earlier, but then it's going back. I hate that picture. I'll figure out where these two go, and then I can build everything off of that. How many spots are there? Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, that's not it? Okay. Just found the right spot on it. Did that one make a noise? I have my headset volume turned down, that's why. Okay, I can see it now. Do not get why some of those feel like they're so much easier in comparison to ones on the same level. was one of these earlier that was just stacking everything, like, in order, but I don't think this is... Oh my god, I just... Oh.
Have a good day!
An awful big drop from this. Oh. There we go. I like the music for this game, it's very calming. Maybe this one? No. I would have thought it would have been the shortest to the longest, but... Mm-hmm. Oh, not different pattern stuff. Have a different pencil drop sound. Well, you know, I'm just looking to see which ones, like, stand up straight. I don't know if that's part of it, or if it just does that at random. Having them all together like this is probably not the best idea. I don't know. Maybe I should try grouping the... little squiggly lines together. That must not be in the right place. Wait, maybe it's like this. Like, this one goes here. And then this. And then this one? No? Okay. Am I supposed to do something with pencil sharpens? What? Oh! You have to put it in the one spot where there's not scratches. So it won't let you take it all the way off. I think I like this game. I did this all with Master Alchemist boss too. I just turn everything so that he can actually read the labels. To organize the drawers by the height of the jar themselves, not the height of the ingredients. I don't think anything. Is it in the other direction? Oops, it was. Get rid of the crumbs. Right. No? Mm-hmm. feel like this one should be easier to do. So they've got to fit together somehow, right? There we go. That took longer than it should have. Why are there two stickers on the map? I don't know what I'm saying. Can I just peel all the stickers off? Is that the solution? Why do you have so many stickers, Logan? Have so many stickers. What is wrong with the supermarket that we're bought at? Did you mug every other fruit for their stickers? Does this go in order by how squiggly they are? I hope so. I feel like this is at one complete. If we go around, I'm getting progressively more squiggly. Then check the. This, right? Thank you. I got that one right. Just don't know what's... I assume this one has to have the lure over here. It's like perspective wise, the lure, well, the bottom is bigger, so it should be towards the front. This one, I have no idea. Oh, never mind. What over here overlaps? I don't think anything on this one overlaps. But bird. Did it quick enough? I was getting ready to fight a digital cat. Why did it make that sound when I picked it up? I don't think you're supposed to eat strawberries if they're that mushy. Getting his wife and terrorizing my liars. Can I get you to go down there and play with that thing? Please? Very aesthetically pleasing plate, but like, I'd rather have all of my like foods grouped into little piles of each other and not spread out like that. don't want to cover myself. Is it by pin size? Which one is bigger? I don't know. Maybe it's supposed to like pull in the ocean. Well, the river line maybe? Well, that was in the air, so no. I feel like I'm onto something with this part, but I don't know what I'm onto. Are you trying to eat a piece of plastic? Please don't do that. That's lab equipment. It's got the... Like this one? Isn't it put together the clouds in this one and the clouds in this one? Hide the object, maybe? I can't see the answer. No? Just another match that, like, better. Because, like, these are both about the same height, and this is about the same height. These are about the same. Maybe I'm not terrible at puzzles. Still don't know what to do with this one though. Maybe. Oh, it's like the same height as this stuff over here. don't have anything over fire. So I see we have pictures of just average cat behavior. We get a glaring head cut. What is that? Is that just a dwarf on a big island? Steadily getting closer and closer to breaking things in each of these, but this one they're just looking at it. Huh. If you get up here, you have to stay over here and grab that. No, look at those things. No, do not get up there. That's important equipment. Those two must be together. I just don't know. These go to this area goes together. But there's like nothing that fits properly with this. Over here. Where do you fit there? Maybe over here, since there's nothing else that like fits that edge. Maybe. Maybe these ones go together. Thank you. you need to be swapped around. Because these are like crammed into this space. These exercises feel like setting up and reorganizing the lab equipment. Ooh, do they both fit in? Oh, they do. I feel like this is a very quiet stream because I'm having to think so hard on things. Something in the wrong place. Something else that can fit there. These both turn sideways. Maybe they're in the wrong spots? Oh! They're in the wrong spots. about some of the more exploding this one's supposed to go here maybe? No. Oh, that is for Lego. I don't think that's the spot they're supposed to go in. Maybe they should go in this one? Oh wait, because they're supposed to go in there. What even is that? All these drawers have like very peculiar shaped storage trays. Like, why do you have a spot specifically for the tape measure with part of the tape measure pulled out? supposed to be in here in the powder? Are you supposed to be down here? I still don't have something in the right place. I think I just whacked my knife in across the tray and didn't look to touch my nose. Oops. The dice that I was determined to fit into that one little spot that I don't think was actually their spot. First, I have to bring up the key order. Oh, it's another spinning one.
Yay!
I'm gonna be mad if it the triangle pyramid instead. So I think it'd be I wanted it to be the paint drips. Organize my color. I'm about to organize my color. feel like we're going to be organizing by the number of holes in the buttons, so. Though. I feel like it's organizing it by the number of holes. I just don't know where each like number of holes will go. But I can't count. Teeth on a key. I'm assuming it's the number of teeth, but I already see ones that have like the same number. But maybe it's the holes up top. But there's two of the same number of holes up top. But wait, there's a bunch of those. I think those alchemists hanging on the holes. Which would mean that one's probably got the most. Okay. Maybe if I ask nicely, all this organizing in this game will get me disqualified from having to do inventory in the lab next time. I don't have the faintest idea where an acorn or a gold tooth is gonna go. Why are these in the toolbox? Probably not. What even is that? thought maybe these would go there, but I think if you stack them, I don't think it will fit if they stack up that. I don't feel like that's the right place for those. I think I just tried to throw something else. What? No? Oh wait, there's those two. I completely forgot that I had put those there. I don't think this is the right spot for them. Yeah, sure, those fit there. I noticed that these are getting steadily more bent, so I'm assuming they go there. These are the right length, so I'm guessing they go there. Maybe these go here? Where do I even begin? Where are you? You can just stay there. Where are you? Yeah, sure. How many bottles of these are there? Because there's only two, maybe they go in here. Nope, that's not gonna fit there. I'm pretty sure these all have to stack together. I try to move this. Oh, I can move the whole stack! Do you go in here? Can you? No. Okay. I'm just organizing this thing like I would the cabinet in the bathroom and hoping for the best. I can take the lid off. I wouldn't recommend putting the Q-tips that you find in the back of your cabinet in a jar to use, though. I mean, you can do it. I'm not going to stop you. I just don't know if that's the smartest choice. I don't know what you are. Okay. Still like that's looking right. But what? Bottles. No? Are these two of my highest spells? Tell me why are you keeping a shell in your room? Am I missing an item that I don't realize? Because everything was like all lining up nicely. Am I dumb? Hold on, I'm gonna look at the solution to this one. I'm so confused. Like, I'm looking at a picture of what it's supposed to look like, and it looks the same as what I've got. What even is this thing right here? I'm going to take everything out of the cabinet and start all over again. Including, like, taking things out of the cup. I don't think it'll let me grab the Q-tips anymore now that they're in the thing. So, taking most everything out of the cabinet and starting all over. Like, these were organized so that it all looked like one big label. I tried the shell and the ring both ways. This one makes a little, like, or something. Apparently it did not like the way I put things in there. So I put that back the exact same way. I will say, as much as I like this game, it is giving me a bit of a headache, so I may not continue much longer tonight. Start painting things until something sticks properly. There ain't no way that was right. Do you think that this one goes over here? I think I got that one right. Saw was in the right place. It was. It's not anymore. Was it on this one or was it on this one? I'm gonna put it on this one. Try putting this one over there. Maybe it's in between these two. Maybe this one. I feel like that one goes there, which means the other one did not go there. Maybe this one does? Screwdriver goes there. Oh, there's another one. I don't have the faintest idea where I don't have any idea where this one could go. Unless maybe it's supposed to. It has to go here, right? This one. No? Does this one go here instead? So that like frees up some space if it's not supposed to go here. I still don't have something right. What do I not have right? If this is another case where I'm going to take everything down and put it exactly back up like it was, I think this will be the last puzzle of the evening. Everything looks like it fits right up here, though. Hmm. Watch me not remember how these were up here. I'm basically have to start over again. What I'm going to try to do is put them all back in the same way that they were up here. To see if it's right and my game is just not playing nice with me. So it did that again. So I think this is a good stopping point for the night. I have no idea how to get out of this game. I assume there's a way to save it from this. Huh. Okay. I have no idea what I just did, but that was not what I was trying to do. Apparently I just skipped a level. I didn't know you could do that. Okay. So, I think this is a good stopping point for the night, because the kitten is getting quite energetic and continuously trying to chew on every cable she can find. So I need to get her out of the lab before she does damage. There's not supposed to be in the lab, but don't tell Master. So this was fun. I may play this again at some other point. But for now, this will be the end of tonight. Next week, I'm planning on continuing Omori, so there will be part 3 of that, and then next Wednesday, I'll be working on my schedule, and I might change some things around. I'll talk about that more in that stream, but I might be changing some stuff around for my schedules. Alright. Well, good night.